Well, Saizit Reborn has been in the media, in the limelight for the longest time now, and in the headlines for the last 2 months, simply because the first incident was when there was a public shout-out with her and her husband, DJ Mo, about the alleged cheating that DJ Mo was involved in, which was cleared later on. And again, because she released a song called Vice Versa with one Rose Muhando, but that's not the reason why we're doing this vlog today. The reason why we're doing this vlog today is because in an interview on Citizen TV, she was seen by a few of her fans, and the belly was kind of protruding more than normal, and they were quick to react and conclude that she could be pregnant with their third born. And if I may quote one or two of the people who commented, one of them was one of our sheiks saying, "Ni mimi tu naona mimba ama tuko wengi." Then another one called Irene was saying, "Congratulations on your third born. Ndio nimeona ball. Watched you on Citizen TV though." Then this information goes to Saizit Reborn because the comments were being done on her Instagram page, and she responded saying, "Sina mimba ni kushiba haki. Hiyo siku nikani likuwa nimekula sana." And then yesterday in an interview with one of the popular gossip websites, she added and said, "Naweza kuona mimba na hiyo kudansi yote. My mood while pregnant has always been very low." So there you have it. At the beginning of 2021, Saizit is saying she's not pregnant. They still maintain their two kids and they don't have a third mom on the way. What do you think about this? Comment down below, share, subscribe, and thank you so much for being a fan.